Hey, what is up, guys? It's Squawk here, and we're gonna be back in Mayflower for another patrol. Server's a little bit active, so we're gonna go ahead and hop right into it, see what happens. I already had a couple arrests, and right off the bat, we're gonna have 58's LE, so we're gonna go ahead and attach ourselves to that. And figure out where it is. Looks like it's going to be an officer requesting assistance, old CJ. So we're going to be headed over there, code 3. Give me a blue chariot. And, No, he's got it taken care of. He's got it taken care of. With that out of the way, I'm gonna be 10-8 Plymouth, and I'm gonna head back on patrol for another day in this wonderful city. Alright, so this guy wanted to be smart. Let's go ahead and book him for obstruction of traffic. Alright, so back to patrol. There's a vehicle operating without headlights. And he just hit my car, technically. All right, is he gonna run from me? Or is he gonna... I'm gonna get the driver out of the car. Nope, we're gonna be driving it off again. This is gonna be an actual pursuit. We're gonna be headed towards PPD right now. Oh, he's gonna be taken off. Wow. He's gonna be ducking off. Hit a tree, nice one. We're gonna be headed to Y intersection now. Headed gorge right now. It seems like the passenger is trying to tell him something. I couldn't quite tell what it was. I think it was something about don't driving away. I'm gonna wait on backup before I do anything stupid. Gonna be continuing towards West Point, actually. He might be taking the exit. Yep, he is. He's taking the beltway towards Lander. Thank God these highways are always empty. And he's gonna be exiting towards Lander. Nope, he's gonna be going off the side here. Continuing to Plymouth right now. Nope, he's gonna be turning back around. Land a bridge, land a bridge. No! Damn hill. And I get this flipped. That was very unfortunate that the car flipped. Best thing we could do right now is put out a bolo and hope that somebody finds him. Thanks for the ride, buddy. So we're back in Plymouth, and we're gonna drive around, see if we find suspects from earlier. There's no guarantee. Those guys really did everything in their power they could to get away from me. And it ended up succeeding in the end, but with enough time, patience, pretty sure we'll find them again. We also have some backup around for the city, so shouldn't be too much. Don't have a shotgun. I should probably go grab one. I hear somebody outside. And it's only Beastly. Okay. Let me go grab that as well. Oh, Beastly's heading off, so it's just gonna be me. Awesome. That's incredibly illegal, sir. What in the hell are you doing? Check to see if he has any weapons on him. Okay, he's gonna be running. Oh, thank Christ, there was SO here. Jesus Christ. It's amazing how some people will run for a simple ticket. So what are you doing? Suspect's gonna be running on foot now. SO's got him. Yeah, honestly, what did you run? Still gave him the ticket for dangerous lane change and technically running the stops. I was gonna give him a ticket and have him on his way. I'm not gonna go to SO for reasons of copyright, but we'll make the trip to Plymouth. Give him a little bit more time to think about what he's done. That's taken care of. And I'm still the one-man army of this town, it seems. Quiet day in Plymouth. Not much happening. Running the red, running the stop. For simple tickets, people just book it. I don't understand. Multiply. Oh, fuck. Okay, you're sure as hell speeding. Get out of the road. I'm gonna have to ask you to stay in the truck. So apparently the people we bullied was chasing after these people. I hear a vehicle. I don't like that. So apparently the people we bullied earlier were chasing after these people. Be it before or after I lost them. I'm not entirely sure. But these guys were booking it. So we're just gonna head back to the station. Probably call it a shift. If nothing else happens on the way over there. And that'll be it for this patrol, really. People run into the stupidest things, and it amazes me sometimes. Just take the ticket. It's not worth sitting in jail for however long. I'm worried as to what that may signify. Well, it looks like that's going to be the end of this patrol. And just going to go ahead and grab my equipment out of the back. With that being said, guys, thank you for watching. If you guys did enjoy the video, please be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for future entertainment. Go ahead and leave a comment on anything you want me to do. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Goodbye.